There lives a bear named Winnie the Pooh, or Pooh for short.
Which would be me. And I'm so glad you've come by for a visit so we could... Oh, my tumbler's a bit rumbly this morning.
Now, Pooh, though a bear of very little brain, soon began to think that something was not as it should be.
Oh, yes, I know you're hungry. You generally are. Perhaps there's something more. My insides are trying to tell my outside something, but neither of us know what it is. Think, think, think.
The more Pooh thought, the more Pooh was sure he was forgetting something important.
Do you remember? Neither do I. Think, think. The last thing I forgot to remember was... Eeyore's birthday. So that must be it. Today must be Eeyore's birthday. Let's go tell the others, and we'll give Eeyore a birthday party he shall never forget.
And so Pooh went off to tell his friends the very grand news.
Now then, whom shall I tell first?
Tigger lives here. Pooh's house. Piglet's house. Owl's house. Rabbit's house. And garden.
I think I shall go home. For a rather short nap.
Now, as Pooh settled in for his nap...
Oh, think. I really must think of a nice present for Eeyore. Oh, but all this thinking is a rather tiring thing. Perhaps I shall dream up just the right gift.
Now, in his dreaming, Pooh dreams of climbing clouds. But first. Clever thinking. You've done it. Autumn winds blow the leaves right off the tree. Just as it should be. Ah, that's just it. Ice cream is sure to melt in a hot sun. What a clever one you are.
For a bear, eating honey is like paradise. But sometimes a nap is nicer than nice. Oh, and I think I shall have one now.
That's just it. Poo is absolutely and quite completely full. There you are. Water will make a plant grow. Thinking indeed. Quite so. Plants are sure to dry out in the hot sun. A superb bit of thinking.
To think what to get my dear friend Eeyore, but perhaps I'd better be on my way. And now I must think. Who Who shall I tell about Eeyore's birthday next?
Pooh's house.